Select the default cube. Create the particle system by clicking the plus button. Increase the lifetime. That way, the particles don't disappear so quickly. Set gravity to 0 so that the particles float weightlessly. Press Shift A and create an icosphere. Give it an emission material. Use the icosphere as the render object for the particle system. In the shader editor, plug an object info node into the emission color input. Press Shift A and choose Curve Bezier. In edit mode, move one end of the curve near the icosphere and create an interesting trajectory for the particles. To quickly extend the curve, select the vertex at one end of the curve and press Ctrl and right mouse button to extrude to where you click in the viewport. Now, in object mode, add a force field to the curve in the physics tab. Set the shape to curve. Set strength to -5. Set flow to 1. Press the spacebar to play the simulation.